do one more. And action. Cool.
And just one.
And action. Cut. Awesome. Very good.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Thanks. Football.
Because you're going to have a lot of latex on your arms, okay, kid?
Yeah, no worries.
So what are you doing here on this hand?
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to let that latex dry. I'm going to pull it up, open it up. We're going to add depth, color, and blood. And make awesome. It look like his hand is actually ripped open.
Very cool.
Some open skin. Any spots where you see the latex, it will be turned into something major, like a wound or an open sore.
Beautiful.
I do hate these.
Normally you just pull and it tightens.
There you go. There we go. Yeah, see? That's good, yeah.
Alright, you can let me down. Alright. And action. All right, 16C, take one, and action. Straight in. Doors. Cut. Oh, so good. Nice.
Okay, you know what? Actually, I'd say just get in the elevator and action. I'm sorry, can we redo that? Just come up. Just come forward. And action. Okay, cut. Let's go one more time.
Should I leave them on?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Okay, we could use that for like the really urgent one.
Again?
Okay, so for this, you guys are just gonna close it.
It's gonna stop in the middle. He's gonna come all the way across, and once he's like about to step in, like literally like right here, just kind of close. Cool. Yeah. All right.
No.
Let's just mime it like it is.
Yeah, pretend you guys are doing it.
I'll just show this is.
All right, next is her on the floor, thinking that she's like on the ceiling.
So what? You're done. Don't tell that loop fits the room.
Oh, I see. And there.
Fuck tired.
There.
There.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me go with that.
Something came in the mail today.
Ah!